Before we get started on this journey of survival, I would like to apologize for the previous video. I am not entirely sure what happened with my microphone's audio. It was an issue that was undoubtedly preventable, but ultimately unforeseeable. Not that I'm making excuses. And while, yes, I probably could have, let's say, voiced over the video in editing, for whatever reason, I'm just not comfortable with doing that. I mean, I have another video planned. Well, had another video planned, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it, that would require me to primarily voice over footage that I recorded of another game. But I just don't, I find myself unwilling to do it. Nevertheless, I hope you guys that watched the previous video or are watching this for the first time come back and are willing to view this in a void, separate from the one that preceded it. I'm considering streaming to help promote the channel a little bit, and if you guys are interested in seeing this game streamed, well, you can base your opinions on what you see in this video. If you're interested and you're willing to interact with me a bit, I'd be happy to see how you guys feel about it, whether it's by comments or likes on the video. With that said, I'm not going to hold you guys here any longer. Though I wouldn't hate to just sit here and listen to this music. It's more than about time that we got started with what you came here to see. And so without further ado, we continue our previous run. We literally only have one piece of wood. I was too busy looking at the wood and forgot to actually grab or open the door. I'm aware that the crafting is pretty much uninteresting. That's fine and perfectly understandable, but I just don't. We don't have enough screws to build barricades right now. Now, the crafting itself is probably really uninteresting to watch. It's pretty uninteresting to do. But you guys needn't worry, because I'm going to be cutting that stuff out. And as far as the abject silence, although the ambience is pretty nice. Thought I heard something. I'm probably going to be probably going to be placing the game's soundtrack over the gameplay just so there's something more to listen to. And though it's a bit spoilery, it's worth mentioning that these are non-renewable sources of metal. Though the devs did put out something letting us know that they're taking into consideration all of the suggestions and points of concern. Shutting the door entirely. Well, what I'm talking about, you guys haven't actually seen because I'm out of space. Because I actually because I actually removed that footage from last week's video. I'm recording this Friday, so the video releases today. So I've got to keep in mind when I'm planning to upload this. Right. No need for me to drag that all the way over there. Door. Potatoes. I think I'll keep that. Probably going to need a stone axe sooner than later, but there's something off to the right. Run! Oh. Hey, I'm not going anywhere near that. Ah, crap, the stuff I had in here disappeared. So you can just sleep on things. Interesting. I was about to right. Yeah, there we go. Wonderful. As I was saying, I was planning on destroying that couch, but since I can rest on it, that's a different animal entirely. Let's be honest, destroying a TV should result in... That's annoying. Should result in screws and maybe some electronic parts. Well, it's really annoying not to be able to use something like this directly from your inventory. I have no idea where the wooden cup came from. Probably from some of the trash I was slapping inside of this house. Speaking of this house, this place seems to be more easily defendable than the house that I have over in that area. But they're still close enough that I can probably just make use of both, at least for right now. We're about to have to sleep, so I'd like to get a bit more done. Okay, where do we want to actually set this? Run! Put it here as a guidepost to where safe areas are, so I can keep an eye on, well, so I'll know where I can run to if I need to be, if I need a safe place. No, it's okay. Cup of water. Give me something good. Plastics. Take it to me. Sure, we have enough ammo. It's actually really nice. Let's go ahead and craft these, because what I really wanted to do for today's video was to adventure a little farther out. But it looks like in order to do that, we actually need to get some more sleep. So let's take care of that first, and then we'll see what there is to see out there in the rest of the world. While I was waiting for the sleeping to be done, I realized it was probably better for me to just go ahead and cook the fruit and probably make skewers, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. We don't have a whole lot of meat, but we'll make what we can. Guys caught me a little off guard. I only heard one of them. So it looks like things are going to start getting a little rougher around here. I haven't even actually finished all of the crafting and things I was doing before I was so rudely interrupted. Okay. Well, her stamina is not full, but it'll have to do. I don't want to waste a whole lot of daylight. We need... because of that small horde I had to kill that you just saw a little bit ago, I now need to craft more ammo. So after I get this done, I'm going to see you guys. Hopefully somewhere interesting. Okay, so things haven't been going as well as I had planned or intended. Currently, daylight is approaching. It has probably been about 2 in-game days since I last saw you guys, and I'm trying to make progress, but with how fast our stamina runs out, we're burning through daylight and not making enough progress to, well, be able to make any progress. As it stands, I now need to make so much more ammo. We don't even have enough wood to make a reasonable amount, because it takes 3 to kill them in the first place. So now I'm going to try and farm more wood, which we're running out of in this particular gated area, and create more ammo. It's rough, guys. It really is. We'll see you in a little bit for you, and who knows for me. Okay, so we did hear something. There we go. Going on inside of this building. Weird. Destruction. Whoa, chill out. Owie. With style. Now. Let me craft these arrows really quickly, because we don't want to run out of ammo if we're facing a horde. Well, that sucks. And now to do it all again. 15 is not going to be enough. We just burned through, what, 26? Yeah, I think that's about right. We might be in trouble with this particular run because we're really low on time. That's a no-go. And just like that, we're completely out of ammo and absolutely, totally in trouble. We need to snatch up some wood quickly, and we've already got trouble. It's not impossible to lose these guys, it's just debatable whether it's worth it or not. Should have lost track of me. Crap. How long ago was this save? Believe me when I say I knew what I was doing right up until the point the frames dropped to zero and got me injured. Okay, so we still have the campfire here. This is right before it all went really, really bad. Thanks to the well, that went poorly. Trying again. Thanks to the sun outside, I can hardly see. Well, that's unfortunate. I was trying to click this for some odd reason. I really appreciate, well, there it goes. I was just about to say I really appreciate that extra music, but it then left me high and dry. I wonder if simply the only reason I'm actually walking. Nope. I was hoping it was going to allow me to avoid their notice, but it doesn't seem to work like that. I'm really not a fan of having to reload with the R button. Have my skewers. Yeah. forward momentum. I meant to use the word progress. I thought about it, but then ended up using momentum anyway. Regardless, forward progress looks like it might be really difficult without automatic weapons, which I can't make because I don't have any of the ingredients prepped because I've spent too long doing nothing. I'm going to probably have to start over with the new world entirely. Okay, we currently have a nice amount of arrows, and can we just stop now? Hey, we have a shirt now. Cool. We are also completely out of ammo. Yeah, this is looking like we're going to need a restart. course not. All that time and effort spent purging. Super unfortunate. This is just going to be another day wasted. Dang it. Of course they come and interrupt my craft. Arrows now. And what really sucks is that the crafting bench doesn't make it faster, which is typically the point of having a crafting bench. In addition, of course, to being able to make more complicated things. But it doesn't work like that here, so hopefully that's one of the things they're going to address in the future. So, I have no idea how long this video has gone on for you guys. I'm going to be cutting down a whole lot of the more mundane things. So there's probably going to be a lot of thwapping that you've seen, but not a lot of the crafting resulting in it. So, where we currently stand is that we have no real chance to survive here. I've made hardly any worthwhile progress in this particular world, so I'm likely to start a new one for the next video. Not entirely sure about that. Maybe we'll press on and see how far we can get here before it just becomes impossible for us to progress. I feel it necessary to also say that this is not one of those games that I'm used to playing, so... In fact, that's a point I made in the previous video, but of course that audio was completely lost to the ether. Nevertheless, we're learning. As it stands, we've learned that we have squandered a whole lot of time doing a whole lot of nothing. Nevertheless, the game gives us the option to make a new world entirely, and with that new world, we will be making a new female character, so if we decide to make that new world, you will be aware of it from the start. Nevertheless, we are done here for today. Be quiet, you. I'm doing the outro. Zombies have no respect. They really don't. Nevertheless, the video is done, and hopefully you guys enjoyed yourselves and are looking forward to more. And so, with all that said, we will see you in this guy who really, really needs to stop next time.